story. I'm about the Houseman Blues. I come home on Friday. Had to tell my landlady I done lost my job. She said that don't confront me, just long as I get my rent money by next Friday. The next Friday coming, I couldn't get the rent. And out the door I went. So I goes to the landlady. I said, yeah, let me slide. I'll have the rent for you tomorrow, the next day I don't know. She said, let me slide it on, you know, peoples. I notice when I come home in the evening, she ain't got nothing nice to say to me. But for 5 years, she was so nice. Brrr, Lord and Mama, she was lovey-dovey. Now I come in one particular evening, the landlady said, you got the rent money yet? Sucker! I say, no, I can't find no job. How am I supposed to get some money to pay this rent? She said, I don't believe you're trying to find no job. She said, I seen you today, you were standing on a corner leaning up against a post. I said, but I'm tired, I've been walking all day. She said, that don't confront me, just as long as I get my rent money by next Friday. Now you know next Friday coming, I couldn't get the rent. Thank you. The mother humping door I went. So I go in my room, pack up my stuff and I go. I pack up my John Lee Hooker record collection. And down the streets I go. I stop down to the Friday night jamboree in Hootenanny. Now when I got down there, everybody was grinning, greased and gassed. I go to the bar, fill my bartender. I said, look at him, man. Come on down here. We got down there. So what you want? I want bourbon, one scotch, one beer. Oh, I ain't seen my baby since I don't know when. Mr. Bartender, set him up again. Gonna get high. Gotta get loose. I want a triple shot of Cincinnati juice. When I get drunk, don't you have no fear. I want one bourbon, a scotch, and a beer. One bourbon, one scotch, and one beer. I take it some of you folks heard this story before. Sit there at the bar. Just me and the Delaware Destroyer sitting at the bar. We sitting there drinking bourbon, scotch, and Budweiser beer. I looked at a bar. Stop that. My bartender. I said, look at here, man. Come on down here. You got down there. So what you want? I said, what time is it? He said, the clock on the wall said 2 o'clock. One beer. Well, I ain't seen my baby since almost a week. Need a drink so bad, man, I can't even speak. When I get drunk, man, listen to me. One drink and enough Jack, you better bring free. When I get drunk, I'm gonna make it real clear.